Back her off. Press the brake, put her in reverse, and back her to go.
Back to Wisconsin. riding in the truck with me. In that right now, school is still hybrid if you want it. Now granted, where my son goes to school, you can go to school in person 5 days a week still. But if you choose to, you can go virtual. Man, let me tell you, that extended family vacation time, because now your kid's not absent while you're away. So now we can actually be in the car heading back from what would be only a 3-day weekend and extend it to be longer. So now Matt can do virtual
school. Police reported ahead.
Thank you. So now Matt can do virtual school and not be absent, and we can still have our family trip. Use every advantage you have, that one included.
Out east and back. Now we're out east and going back soon.
time off, see mom and dad, that'll be nice. But either way, that's still a drive. You know, I gotta drive all the way to Wisconsin, New Jersey, and back. Technically, there's still 18 kind of million restrictions. Believe it or not, New Jersey's still yapping about self-quarantining. Half the stuff in New Jersey still isn't open. Still limits on gatherings and all that crap. But nobody pays attention to it because none of it's really enforceable. They run their mouth a lot, but as of right now, I ain't seen nobody enforcing it. And even if they tried, it ain't legal anyway, so whatever. Look, if it's legal for me to drive this truck across this country, it's legal for me to drive my car across this country. If they don't like it, oh well, they can scratch my ass. Lights in the rear view here. when I was a kid, they used to do that in New York. They used to go to Manhattan like every other month. Squeegee guys, oh, get off. If you came over by my Mercedes, I'd be getting out of the car. With that. Oh my God. Hopefully it's clean water. Those my age, growing up in the area I grew up around, all about the squeegee guys. But look at those nice clean kicks. Panhandling might pay better than this gig, I'll tell you that.
Back her off. Use the brake, put her in reverse, and backwards we go.